Afternoon, YouTube family. It is Shirley coming to you with a party direct haul. My middle son has a birthday in the month of June, and I'm going to do something very small here at the house. And I wanted to show you this order that I got from Birthday Direct. Yeah, and hopefully I'll be able to have some pictures or like a little vlog attached to this so that you guys could see the after, how everything looks and things of that nature, besides just looking at the unboxing. So I'll start with what I have here. It's a couple of things behind me. This is Dez's little station thing. If he ever is in this room with me, he stays in there while I do some work. And the balloon time is out. I had that for about 2 years, and we normally use it for all of the balloons. These things, the helium tank lasts for about 2 years. 2 years, three parties each year. So it's a real benefit to have one of these units hanging around the house, especially if you do a lot of parties like myself. So let's get to the haul. I had bought a Wilton treat stand. I had ordered cupcakes from Publix, so I will be placing this. Hopefully I'll have some nice clips or pictures or a vlog attached to this so you guys can see how this looks while it's displayed. I also got gift bags. I got two different ones. This was from a party from last year. Didn't know I had got gift bags because it's hard to find the theme for Party Direct's gift bags. Are like the hardest things to get. It's always something that you have to do a wish list on. So I always have backups just in case they didn't have the matching order available. And his theme is video games, so it's like these fun, bright, vibrant colors kind of thing. So I got the polka dots, and I already had this from last year. Treat bags, so I have those set up with treats and things of that nature's. I also got the 5 tissue fans. This will be above their centerpiece where the cupcakes are located. Also got the 8 Bites favorite box. I'll just fill these up with treats. These will be little decorations on that center table where all the cupcakes will be located. This would be the 8 feet big backdrop. It's pretty big. There we go. Pretty high. This is a little bit expensive. This might be the most expensive piece. Yeah, this was $15.26, and that's pretty high for a backdrop. So I wasn't too happy about it, but I had to keep this. This is 8 feet, so really excited about this. This would be some of their treats that you put in their bags. These are little miniature flimsy things that you, I completely forgot the name of them, but these are part of the treats. I also got the mini, the theme is called 8-bit cutout, so I got these 10 mini ones. This is just to decorate the table as well. That's the theme right there. Also got the table cover. See that? And the treasure chest I'll set up. Some stickers. Probably put these in the bag as well. And what is this? Is this a center? It's just like a little miniature banner. Got some black spoons. Here's the one-up plates. Really cute napkin. Here are the dessert napkins. These are for their party favorite bags, little notepads. last but not least are the 12 finger skateboards. Also their little party favorite. You guys, that's the haul that I got from Birthday Direct. Hopefully I'll be able to attach a video all together so you guys could see the whole design and how everything really looked once it's all set up for this weekend. You guys have a wonderful and blessed day. Per usual, be a blessing to others, and I'll see you guys soon. June is moving really fast, you guys. Love you. Talk to you later. Bye.
You put the ribbon on too. Now I make a bird. You see, I am good. And the bird is real because the bird can fly. You see? But you said the bird not real.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, she loves it.
Where am I?
This better not be for somebody else's party.
kids be like, no, man, I can't be in here with the big kids.
Right.
No. I gotta take breaks and stuff. I ain't got the energy no more. Good job. Bought the magician's bunny. You really wanted a bunny that much? Isaiah yesterday. Who gave it to you? No, say Dana gave it to you. Say Dana gave it to me.
Dana.
How you forgot that quick? What in the...
You see that look on his face?
Like, yo! Yeah, go give Auntie like Matt a big hug.
You like that? It had great reviews.
Aww. Who's gonna clean this up?
Me.
Why are you in this area?
Why am I in this area?
That was
no,
200.
Elijah.
Something about you, and it is the best possible thing that you believe.